was the boss calling. Well, I should say, Miss Lucy. Jim and Judy are in Manhattan in trucker commission meetings. Trucking in American trucker something, American trucker meeting or something or other. Saturday morning and then drive to McPherson and pick up my next load and do it legal, and either I'm there Monday or I'm there Tuesday. But I'm just trying to figure out, and I need to give them a call, tell them, hey, if I'm not there Monday, it's going to be Tuesday. And they actually, someplace on the bills, had said they wanted the being loaded today. They were supposed to load Thursday and they wanted to. Day, and that ain't gonna happen, not from Kansas. You can't get to California, Fresno, California, from McPherson, Kansas in one day. I'm sorry, it takes 2 days. 2 days and a couple hours, actually. Or truck-wise, you know. It's a 24-hour drive. But we can't drive 24 hours. We can only drive 11. So, 11, 11, and then 2, right? 11, 11 is 22, and 2 more is 24. So that's 2 days and 2 hours to get from Kansas to California. Okay. Finley River Kennels Jr. just posted a video, or is live, I don't know. I can never figure out those notifications if they're live or just posting a video. But anyway, so yeah, so I'm either there Monday or I'm there Tuesday, depending on what my error situation is. As of right now, I have 32 hours. I need to, of course, use part of that to get to Hastings and then some of that to get to McPherson. So, if I'd gone south on 117, I could have missed all these traffic lights, which would have saved a little bit of time. Although I'm thinking about stopping, I should have stopped there. And, there's no place to park the truck there, I guess. Maybe behind, no, probably not in that. No place to park there, so I'm SOL on that. But anyway, so let's see, yeah, it's, like I said, 24 hours to get to Fresno from McPherson, I think. Or maybe that's from Osborne. I'll have to, when I punch it in at Hastings, I'll have to see. Transport is one of the sole companies who transport Cat equipment from Peoria. And Peoria is where Caterpillar is built. They have so many plants all over this city, it's unreal. can see that tail light. There were only about one truck left. Okay, so he must be going about two. Whoa, he's going slower than I thought. That was the problem. Down the road. really good? Well, it's not raining back here, but I'll excuse him. Lane right now, running more than 70.